know you, sir.
Senator Emmanuel. Okay.
Could you brief us on what's actually happening here today?
Today is the second meeting of the Nigerian Zero Hunger Forum.
Okay.
It is a forum dedicated to the struggle against hunger and poverty in Nigeria. The first meeting of this forum took place about 3 months ago in Makurdi, Benue State. And on this occasion, Ebonyi is given the privilege and honor of hosting the second ever meeting of the Zero Hunger Forum. It is led by His Excellency Chief Olusegun, the former president of Nigeria, and supported by six other governments, drawn one each from the six geopolitical centers in Nigeria. It is basically an opportunity for Ebonyi to showcase all the efforts it has made over the past 2 years of the Umahi administration to make agriculture a priority, because we all know that revenue from oil in Nigeria has gone almost to zero. Every state is now finding means of diversifying its economy. The country as a whole is diversifying its economy, and the central focus of everyone is now in agriculture. Ebonyi has taken a very bold and forward step in establishing agriculture as the mainstay of its economy. And today is just an opportunity for sort of peer review by not just the former president, but also some former governors and other international figures that will be present here today.
Thank you so much, sir. What actually do you think is the aim and purpose of this particular forum?
Well, the aim and purpose, as I pointed out, is to stand as a vanguard against hunger, to ensure that the single most important thing in life, apart from the air you breathe, is obviously food. And some aspects of the Nigerian society, particularly the northeastern zone of Nigeria, is today threatened by hunger and starvation. So the purpose is to draw attention to the need to do everything possible to fight against hunger, not just in Ebonyi, but across the country. I'm confident that after the opportunity that Ebonyi is having today and tomorrow, the program continues tomorrow after today. Today it is an arena for in-house discussion. Tomorrow it is going to be a field trip, which will take the team to various parts of Ebonyi State to showcase the farms, especially the rice farms, particularly my extraordinary performing farm in Ezulu. So that's the purpose, the vanguard against hunger.
Thank you so much, sir, for your time.
My pleasure.
Good time. Thank you.
Now, how is the assignment going?
Great. We are done.
You're done? Excellent. So, before I leave here, I'll see you again.
Bye.
You're welcome. Yes, I'll see you later.
So it's happening right here at ICC Center, where the former president Olusegun Obassanjo will actually be with us here to talk more about how to eliminate hunger from the country and the state at large. So keep on following me live and direct as we take the next step towards what's happening live here. So these are the people around for now. As you heard from the Commissioner of Information, the aim and the purpose for this forum is to eliminate hunger from the country at large. And we do hope that certainly positive results will come out from this. And we believe that something is going to happen. We believe a big step towards eliminating hunger will be made. That's my belief. So we are still waiting right now for His Excellency to come and join us here. Thank you. for staying with me as I bring you more updates from here. Bye.